I started choreographing at a very early age. I loved working with other dancers and exploring how to sort of architecturally build shapes. And I've always been inspired by music. But in my very young life as a professional, I got to work with incredible mentors. I worked on Broadway with Michael Bennett, who was the creator of A Chorus Line and Dreamgirls. We worked for 9 months in New York creating the show Scandal, and watching a master at work every day and how he inspired so many people in the room to tell stories through building bodies and shapes and rhythm really inspired me to be a choreographer and a better choreographer.
I'm gonna do a double. Good. Drop, drop. Good.
A turning point for me in my dance career was having a terrible injury, and I think that's often the case for dancers. I was literally in a beautiful split leap in a bright green jumpsuit, mind you, and I went splat, and down went the frog, and 3 knee surgeries later, I really had to have that change in my career and a veer of my yellow brick road, so to speak. Pick choreography that fits your qualifications as a dancer. It's important to expand your vocabulary and be challenged, but if you're looking for a piece to take to competition, make sure that you can execute the choreography properly. And also, it's important to be able to absorb the style of the choreographer. So I got a great little email on LinkedIn from my friend Rick, who is one of the co-creators of Choreography Online, and I know him for 20 years as a visionary, as someone who's very professional in the business, who has very good taste and good ethics, and that's always very appealing to me in starting a new venture. And I'm excited to be on the ground floor of a startup that I think is long overdue. Choreography Online is essentially going to give people an opportunity to work directly with choreographers like myself that they might never have had an opportunity to work with across the globe. It's an integration and a nexus of people who need choreography and choreographers who want to expand their vocabulary and their audience. It's a very exciting venture.